中国在减贫实践中探索形成的
eradicates poverty. Domestically, we have found a path and a theory with Chinese characteristics against poverty.And this has expanded the possibilities and found a new path for the rest of the world to reduce poverty. In this regard, the white paper focused on five areas. People-centered approach, prioritizing poverty alleviation in state governance, reduce poverty through development,give the people the central role to play and pooling resources. And this is China's solution to share with the rest of the world in poverty alleviation. China can never develop without the world, and the world can never develop without China. China has all along been an active participant, advocate, promoter,and contributor in global poverty alleviation. The white paper points out that as China, a country with nearly one-fifth of the global population, has eradicated extreme poverty and achieved the SDG goal on poverty alleviation 10 years ahead of schedule, we have made a major contribution to global poverty alleviation as well as the development and progress of humankind. China is ready to enhance exchanges and cooperation on poverty alleviation with the rest of the world so that we can together build a community of a shared future free from poverty.